Whoa! Hello, boys and girls. Guys, everybody reload. Head down. I didn't intend to get this far today, but the village was just on our ways, wasn't it? Since we have some fighting to do. Boop. To her. And you yourself? I don't think we can woo the zombies, so actually it is a little bit off. Okay, so we still have one bow for the group and do it this way. And meanwhile, Ralphie, put these on. Goody. First. Okay, there's a fence here, so we can't even go there. Whoa. Plague-ridden zombies, huh? Ah, so this is, yeah, this is our first visit to Darwin in Wasteland 2 anyway. I once popped into Darwin in Wasteland 1, but that was an accident. We fell into river and were forced to, well, were forced to enter wherever. Actually move here. Okay, you stay back. It will be your responsibility to get the encounter off. Stick to this side, and you stick to this side. Zombie, come back. Whoa, there's a bunch of them here. This is no time to save ammo. Whoa, whoa, whoa. A whole bunch, okay. No, you don't charge, you ambush. Everybody ambushes. Even you. For now. see dead people. I wonder, will it be possible to do some sort of anti-venom thing here? Okay, you try to pick off the ones who are farther. No, actually. Let's prep them for the others. We might get some strategic coffee later. Hold on to your explosives. In turn? No! Bad idea. Good idea to slow them down. Good. And I think I should bring you closer. Come here. And ambush. Let's equip one just for good measure, but let's keep it offline for now. I mean, it's a huge overkill to use a rocket launcher against some innocent zombies, but if they should happen to clump together just right. Did the zombie just jump closer? It did. Weird. Ugh. Okay, you, mister, get back in line and ambush. Ambush. Forming a cluster. Let's Let's see, I think I will address these with some explosives. Oh, then again, there's a nice cluster here as well. Let's make them slower still. Okay. Step away from the zombie. 4, 4. Okay. But now, ambush. Why can't she get down, I wonder? Okay, let's bring you closer to the middle. Two points. Once more, and once more. Ralphie, do you have a shot? You do. And ambush. I see another cluster forming. I know that this is not among your skills, and normally I would think it's a bad idea, but right now also, while we're here, let's switch. Okay, do your best. Step back and turn. They're doing the thriller routine. Yes, please. Can I bring you away? No. Let's enter then. who still has a lot of health and could be a problem. Well, this one, but this one is farther away, so let's take out this one. Oh dear. Tough buggers, aren't they? Again. Oh dear. I think it is time to smash. Do more damage with brute force at this point. Lead by example! And step away. Shit! These zombies are strong. I'm sorry, victims. More. Bam! Okay, you take care of this one. Like, properly. Oh my. Oh. I'm sorry, but you have to leave. You can shoot this one. But then I want you out of there. Free. Get 2 points closer. No. End turn. End turn. And I don't want the cooties. And get back as well. Well then, do the honors. Or not. Okay, back up, like seriously. You do the honors. Yes. Woo! So 11. Save here. Let's patch up chisel. Break out the big kits. And cool. call it in before we do anything else.
Copy, Echo One. Echo One, I believe a field promotion is in order for one of your team. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well.
Obviously, we've done well. Okay, and show me what you got. Points. I won't be upping perception anymore because this is if I apply little Gandalf, then together we have full 10. I think I was saving up for computer science. Yep, I put an extra for energy weapons. Let's do this. Bam! And I believe my perk point comes in the next level, yes. Okie dokie. Now then, we loot. Aww. Double vision or something. This is a terrible tragedy. Now, if I remember one thing about the Darwin village from Wasteland 1, it is that we got attacked by some robots. Actually, you come along as well in case we find some mines. Also, she can see little details, he can see far. What's that? That is very suspicious. Campfire. Oh, okay, there are more zombies here. What about here? Can we get through here? Shh. Gate. A lock, and also we might be able to break it down. And I think the gate takes us back here, and that way lie more zombies. Okay. So I wonder if we fight them from this side. Will they break down the fence and flank us or what? Whoa! Hello. Okay, I think it's time to bring everybody here. We want them in this tunnel. So actually, I will put everybody back here in a neaty, tidy cluster. Everybody reload. Let's patch chisel up some more. because he will inevitably run off at some point. Better. Okay, so Ralph is already in position. Let's put no. Okay, guys, get back here. No. I want Ralphie here. You here. I want you here. Although, I should put you somewhere in the middle, because this way everybody can be in the leadership's circle. Chisel, you can be here for now. Too bad I can't rename the characters, because he is no longer punching, he is mending. No, bad. Okay, everybody, ambush. You over here. Oh, okay. Now these guys are without leadership. Okay, he should have the thing that when they get too close to him, he will automatically attack. But still. Wait, I'm starting to remember, very vaguely remember, some lore that the plague, that this is different from the Axander thing, like that's biological, but this plague is more like the result of trying to turn people into synths, maybe? I am not certain. In turn, very risky. Okay, you, sir. Move. Then, poof! You guys maintain ambush. We're being tactical here, people. Although, it can be tactical while shooting at them a little bit. So who has the highest number? This one. Okay, I want you away from there. I want you somewhere here. Okay, and now back off. I'm not entirely certain the other zombies are even moving, but... Ah, they are. Okay. They are moving very slow. Okay, this is as close as I can zoom. I think this patch down here will get their own treatment. And we will have to address these other ones first. So, whose turn is it? Trophy? Ambush? Ambush. Oh. Shoot him again. Oh. And turn. Oh, so I'm guessing that the deal with the gate might be that if you break the gate open before you fight these guys, then could be that they flank you from the other side. But only if you get the gate open, I suppose. Move back. And turn. Uh-oh. Oh, fuck. Okay, I want you here, ready with that rocket launcher. Let's see, if I had an extra dynamite... How much do you have? Oh shit, that was the last one, huh? Nothing else that explodes? Okay, in that case... Move away. And ambush. And you, sir, you pop in them. Ambush, ambush. Oh dear. And turn. I think we need to break out the crowbar soon. Then again, we could just move further away because there is room for tactical movement here. Thank you. ones are the priority? I want them weaker. Strong enough. Back up. Which one was the one that we weakened? This one? Nice. And turn. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shouldn't have left her there for so long. Oh, okay, and because she's down, the leadership effects are off. I keep forgetting that's how it works. Okay, at least one down. Ambush. You need to start moving away. Take that one. Okay, I think let's break out the big toys. Beautiful. Turn. Oh no. Yes, shoot that one. And turn. They're coming out of the walls. Are there... Is that all of them? Like, there aren't any more hidden behind the corner or any of that? I think. Dear. Okay, and now, Ralphie, get out of there. And turn. I was hoping I could at least switch his weaponry, but alas, no. Okay, you. And back off. If I changed it to this, maybe you can get rid of this one first? Oh. Okay, let's try once more. Never mind. Move away. while you're at it.
Oh dear, they are tough.
She's up. I wonder for how long. Okay, back up some more. And some more. And turn. And back up some more. Uh oh. Right. Good. Ambush. Off, I think. Get down. And this one. Huh. Okay, teamwork is magic. Get out of there. Give him a whack. Good. Actually, give the other one a whack too. Nice. And now get out of there. Okay, there's that one, but let's focus on that one. Shaky arms, good. And turn. Oh my. We will let him stay down until this fight is over. The ambush. And turn. And turn. Let's save some points for you. Okay, you come back to your squad. And also maybe receive some medical attention in the process. And turn. Good. Once more. Nice. And turn. Which means she is free to shoot. Goody. Shoot again. Almost. Well, Mr. Extra AP. Bam! Was this all of them? Yes! here. And I will end the episode on a victorious note, and then we shall loot and patch everybody up and resume the Darwin village. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!